Zach Wilson's got to go. He's done in New York. When New Yorkers lose faith in you the way they lost faith in him, they booed him off the field. You know why they did that, Molly?
What?
Ryan Clark, playmaker. Because they look at this Jets team as a playoff team.
Yep.
And the only thing that ruined it for them in their eyes is Zach Wilson. And you know something? They're right.
In my 14 years, I've never seen a guy lose respect for the locker room, lose the locker room, and get it back. It's just hard.
I have to tell you, that was horrendous last night. Horrendous.
But if Zach Wilson appeared to be half the player that Justin Fields was, Jets are en route to the playoffs.
Yep.
There's nothing to talk about.
On Monday, they finally received medical clearance from their doctors on quarterback Mike White's fractured right ribs, meaning he is good to start on Sunday.
Yeah. Mike White takes the snap, drops back.
Turn into a superhero. Yeah.